Cousins Northwest and Penelope Disick taking a page out of their mama's books, throwing an over-the-top Valentine's Day bash for their friends.
It's your bestie, Miss Westie.
Miss Westie sharing a glimpse of their massive party in a series of pics. The theme? Alice in Wonderland, featuring all the things a kid could ever dream of, including a Queen of Hearts maze and carnival games.
I don't know how you're gonna top that.
How about the character performers, food trucks, and loads of sweet Valentine's Day treats?
It's really fun to see.
Of course, Kim was there to supervise. Also in attendance, at least 30 kids, including Northy and P's close pal, Gracie Teefy, Selena Gomez's little sister.
She's awesome. She's just there to have a good time.
But the Valentine's Day celebration wasn't the only recent family event. Over the weekend, Kim and Court's sis Kylie Jenner also went all out.
She'll kill me for saying this, but every time Kylie has a party, she does these like huge extravagant things. I mean, she has a Halloween party, she has a Friendsgiving party. She literally has everything for her friends.
Oh, on a weekly basis.
But this one, not for her friends, instead for her kids, Stormy and Air's birthdays. And yeah, it was huge and extravagant, literally. Yep, Stormy's special day marked the return of her gigantic dancing mascot. The party also had an amusement park ride. And a slime-making table, a staple at any Kardashian-Jenner event.
What are you guys making?
The decor was also top-notch, like this mileage sign featuring Stormy and Air's ages 6 and 2.
I'm obsessed with it.
A good chunk of Stormy and Air's cousins came through. That's Khloe Kardashian's 1-year-old son Tatum busting a move on the dance floor. Her daughter True and brother Rob's daughter Dream were also there.
It's such a beautiful thing.
And Kim's son Saint, who had some fun at the color station. Northy chilled out with her mama, as well as her little sis Chicago. No glimpses of the birthday boy and girl, but something tells us with that kind of party, they had a good time.
It's fun.